Anna.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand, then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets. And bring him peace.
What cheer?
What's happening?
marché ne lui suffit donc pas. Hey now!
What are you doing? Did you see that?
Ça tous les jours.
Il se passerait quelque chose d'important?
Monseigneur, lâchez donc cette mégère à la fin.
Je me demande ce qui lui trouble les yeux.
Patience, l'ami. Si tu pars maintenant, tu ne seras point payé. Y as-tu pensé?
Admirable. Il y avait-il quoi de traître au messire du vin? Là, tant pis pour le messire du vin. Le laveur ne mange pas. Qu'allons-nous faire de tout cela?
Just between me and this madness.
Au diable! Garde! Garde! À l'aide!
Oui,